Alright guys, this is Megan, and as you've seen, I had got my Love for Food box, and this was in it. It is kettle cooked apples, bit edition, raspberry hibiscus, and green coffee extract. It's gluten free, 90 calories, 18 grams of sugar, and zero protein. What else is it? A healthy refresher, let's go. Per serving, 30% caffeine. Woo, that should be a great pick-me-up. It is 4.5 ounces. And that's the back of it. It's pretty good hefty weight for apples, which is its slices, chunks, and sauce. It has quite a bit in here. Okay, let's open up and taste these out. Alright, we have them opened up, and it was fairly easy to open, and my first smell that I catch is the raspberry, and I can see that they are very, very red, so I am going to say these are very tasteful with raspberry, which is okay, because I do not mind raspberries. Let's grab some without knocking it over. Okay, alright. They are very hard to do with recording. Alright. Give me a second. And this is one of them. And it is dripping. And it is, like I said, very, very red. So let's give this a taste and I'll let you know my first impressions on it. And sorry about the noises I make. To me, it kind of tastes like, you know, the Mott's applesauce. They have a strawberry flavor. To me, it kind of tastes like the strawberry Mott's applesauce. And that is a very good thing. You can't taste the green tea, which is a good thing also. And I feel like it's very refreshing, and it will probably wake you up. And sorry about my cat. He is very vocal, and he wants some of these. But he's not going to get any, because they're all mine. Well, thank you for watching this video. Comment and like and subscribe. Thank you, love bugs.